I'm First Alert meteorologist Jason Brewer. Tropical depression Beryl lingering over South Georgia. So morning heavy rain, especially north and west of the Orlando area. Storms develop with daytime heating as well. So we'll be monitoring our severe risk as any sea breeze moves in, especially along the Brevard coast. Our 7-day forecast, rain coverage still high today, but we do take a turn toward the drier, more typical afternoon thunderstorm pattern starting tomorrow.